These how to 1 minute will show you how to integrate contact from 7 weeks with MailChimp. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to complete this whole process. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins and click on add new. So we are going to connect contact form 7 to MailChimp using the advanced form integration WordPress plugin. So here search for advanced form integration and install this plugin and activate it. Once done, scroll down to this left hand menu and here you will get this AFI. So click on settings. Now scroll down and here search for MailChimp. Enable MailChimp and scroll down, click on save changes. Now click on MailChimp. Here you have to add your MailChimp API key. To get your MailChimp API key, go to your MailChimp account and log into your account. Click on your profile photo and click on account and billing. Click on extras and select API keys. Scroll down, click on create a key. And right here your API key name and then click on generate key and here you will get your API key. So click on copy to clipboard and go to your WordPress and paste your API key here and click on save changes. Now hover over on API and click on add new. Now write here your integration title and form data provider, select contact form 7, form task name, selecting contact form 1, platform select MailChimp, task select subscribe to list or unsubscribe from list. Select here your MailChimp audience and now select here your form fields. And click on save integration. And now I'm in my website contact us page and as you can see the form has been added. Now let's check it out. I'm giving here my name and my dummy email address and writing here message, sending the message. Message has been sent. Now I'm going to my name MailChimp and clicking on audience and selecting all contacts. And as you can see, it's working perfectly. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.